St. Bernard Parish deputies are looking for a man in connection with a shooting in Chalmette last night. Deputies say 20-year-old Devin Kelly shot another man during an argument in the 3600 block of Delisle Street. This was around 8 o'clock. If you know where he is, call the St. Bernard Sheriff's Office or Crime Stoppers.